Okay, so this is the comb I'm gonna be using to style my hair with. And you can pick this comb up from Sally's Beauty Supply Store. Well, probably just about any beauty supply store, but the main one is Sally's. And Walmart, you can most definitely get this from Walmart. First I'm just gonna be combing my bangs, making them even. I'm gonna be combing my sides back and leaving my bangs out. Okay, and I'm gonna be kind of fluffing this up, combing it up, just to give myself a lot of height. Okay, and take the side and make that into a really, really, really huge poof. See that? Okay. Just because it's shorter, and got it cut, doesn't mean that I can't do anything with it. I can actually do a lot of things with it. This is almost like another hairstyle I did on my other video, but I really got bangs now, first off. And second off, I just think it's a whole lot cuter. Put my clip in. And these nasal clips. So it might seem like the same, but it's a lot different. In so many words. Alright, just comb your veins. Or, like I would love to do, mess it up with my hands, my fingers. Okay. So, this is the bag. Okay. So that's the first hairstyle. And then the second, this is my main hairstyle that I do. Well, my signature hairstyle since I've gotten this haircut. Is when I wake up in the morning, I just unwrap it, comb it down. This is exactly what I do when I get up in the morning. And even if your hair is shorter than this, if you do or don't have a bang, you can do the same thing. I mean, especially if you know your hair don't need to be curled. And it, you know, just make it look funky. Just, you know, just kind of like twisting it like that. Then, like, making it funky, like messing it up. But I'm, like, twisting the ends inward. Okay? Do the same thing over here. This is like my favorite style since I've gotten it. Because it stays. They don't move. And you can put hairspray on it if, you know, your hair moves a lot and it doesn't like stay in place. And that is very easy from start to finish. Come on back. Just do it like that. Okay, the other one is, you can actually part it if you want it. Not like really parting it, but like combing your bangs, like you separate them from one another. And making it real neat. Hold it back. Put it behind your ear. Okay. Do that for the same part. Do the same thing for the top. Push that up as much as you can, as much as you want. I'm not using this hockey band. Okay, and it's not weird. You can comb this down to make it neat if you want. I just really have mine messy. Put that down. Put that side of my bangs up. I'm gonna pull that side up. Move that out. Okay. Move this.
Alright. Just gonna beat sloppy twist. Okay. Put stuff up again. And it's actually hairstyle. But you can rock this around. This is that side.
Okay. Now this other side makes sure your hair is laying down. And then I'll take this out. Okay. That's because I just want it to be messy. So that right there is cool, along. You wear it like that, and you can take your bin. If you prefer to, you don't have to. And that's cute. I think so. It'll probably make me look like I'm about 12 now, but I don't care. I like my little hairstyle that I come up with. So, you might like that one. I love it. It's simple. The coat behind the ear. And, I wish I had my other hair. Okay, the easy tuck behind the ear, and you can do it like that if you want and leave it, and I'm gonna take my bed this one.
Okay, so I didn't do my eyebrows, so excuse that. I didn't do my eyebrows at all because I have my bangs down and I really don't need to do them. My bangs are down. So, this is the hairstyle that I do for Get Up and Go. And especially if my front isn't curled, I'll just tuck them out my ear. Oh my god, I look so young. It's okay though. I am young. And I just... Yeah.
Hairstyle that I created for you, and I hope you enjoyed it just as much as I did.